So for today, magluluto tayo ngayon ng bulalo. So ito yung ingredients natin. Cabbage or repolyo, pechay, onion and sweet corn, fish sauce and salt, and then pinapalambot ko yung beef natin. Yung beef natin, namarinate ko siya sa salt, fish sauce and pepper with beef Knorr cube.